3 month career, and I specialize in traditional Kerala cuisine, and especially cuisine from my community. This Syrian Muslim community of Kerala is what I do. And we are a catering unit, and we cater from Muslim food. We do parties and we do parties and corporate functions, and though my cuisine is known for its seafood and meats, I also like to stress equally on the lesser known vegetarian fare of Kerala, which I think is as important and perhaps sometimes more complex than the prep, than our meat and seafood preparations. I think although our vegetarian fare is the perfect example of how less is more. There is very minimal intervention of extra spices and extra, it's all kept basic, and the vegetables are the hero, you know. So for instance, if you are having, let's say, beans, green beans or French beans, it looks like a green bean, you know what I mean? It's I think our vegetarian fare is such healthy food. Really, even if you're on a diet, very little bit of oil, a little bit of, you know, masala and all that. So anyway, so that's what I do, and I consciously do that because the more I meet people, I realize that they're completely unaware of this side of our cuisine. Yeah? So that's what I think it's a great initiative. It was lovely to see Miriam's, you know, like somebody like Miriam. I mean, everybody knows her as a food critic, you know, but to actually go into our home and, you know, have her cooking and all that is so lovely. I think it's a, and home cooks, I think, are the real treasure of the food world, you know. I mean, going for platforms like yours, perhaps may not even know about it, you know. I think it's a fantastic initiative.